something I could do for you, Dr. Mallard?
I came to discuss my preliminary findings.
Isn't that Reggie's friend?
No, not that. My psychological program is really not complete. But under the circumstances, I thought it prudent to avail you of what I've gathered so far.
Avail me?
Well, Akronui is not your ordinary arms dealer. He's educated, refined, has a keen appreciation of